SMFG class. Today I am going to teach our subject English. This is revision for second round test student. And you already learned some things in previous class also in revision. Okay? In English subject. Okay? Are you completed as well, children? What I am done in previous class notes now? Are you completed as well? Okay, I hope you all are completed as well. So if you are not attending the class, today you should complete the all main student. Okay? In the previous class, what you had learned, children? In the previous class, you had learned pair words and A and an articles. Okay? I had done in previous class also. And you also completed the notes, I hope. Today, the continuation next main student. This is last main of revision. Okay? This is 6th main. Okay? This is 6th main student. Okay? Now, we are going to learn about how to make words. We use our vowel sound letters. How to make words? Now let us see, children. So first we remember the alphabets. So how many letters are there in English alphabets, children? There are 26 letters in English alphabets. There are 26 letters in English alphabets. We divide into two parts. How many vowels are there in alphabets, children? Are these five vowels? A, E, I, O, U. Are these vowel sounds? Then other rest letters called consonants. Okay, there are five letters is vowel sound letters. Then other rest letters called consonants. Then how many letters are there in consonants? Are these 21 letters in consonants letter? Okay, so now we are going to learn about how to make words use of vowel sounds. So what is the first letter in vowel sound, children? A. So now we are going to learn about how to make words in the use of vowel sound A. Now let us see, children. So you also open your English catalog first. Let me write the date. 3030, write was 99, 388, write was 99, 2021, 2021. 30th, 3, 2021. Today, children, today is Tuesday. So you put the date after. Let's come to the first line. This one don't need, children. Don't write because you already written in previous class at the beginning revision. Okay. So let's come to the first directly main. Okay. Now let us see the vowel sounds. A voice, children. So first you put the main. This is 6th main. I put serial number. This is sub serial, children. This is 6th main and sub serial A. So, next write USE, use vowel sound A. So, you put double is single limited form for the A because you learned today vowel sound A words now. So, you put the single limited form for the A. A to make words. You already learned in previous class, no, children? I have done in previous class also. This one. Use vowel sound A to make words. How to make words use of vowel sound A? Now let us see, children. Tell me, children, you already learned, no? This is first one. For the serial number, first one. Which is the first one, children? Already learned, no? Tell me. How can you make words for use of vowel sound A? For example, C dash R. So you fill here vowel sound A because now we are going to make a words for use of vowel sound A now. So you put the fill the dash for the A. So you have to write the dash A. Now we C A R K like this. This like here. Now we read here. C A R. Car. This is vowel sound A. First letter is A. Next, let's go to the second one, children. C dash T. Let's go to third one. S dash D. Fourth one. V dash N. Fifth one. R dash T. Next, sixth one. M dash Y. 7th one, M dash T. 8th one, C dash T. Now here see children, they give us some words. So that is not completed, those are not completed. So you have to complete these words. So you have to fill the dashes and you complete the words. So you write there in the dash, you fill the dash on A. So you have to write in the dash A in the all words. So like this. Now we need to see A T cat. Here also A. Right, like this, you know, this is vowel sound A. So how to make a word use of vowel sound A? Now let us see C A R car, C A D cat, S A D sad, V A N van, R A T rat, M A Y may, M A T man, C A P car. So in the form all the words, which letter we use common letter? So let us see children, in the all words we use common letter A, because now we are going to make a words use the vowel sound A. So in the all words common letter is A, and this one I am giving the rest of the children, so I have to prepare for the test in this main also. Okay, what I am done in revision now, so all the names are given in the test. So you must practice in the notebook. So you first you write class work, after you take the note and practice day 4 or 5 times. So after you write C dash T. So you fill there and use the vowel sound A. And for more example, use the vowel sound E, you use the vowel sound I, use the vowel sound O, use the vowel sound U. Then 5 letters, we use 5 vowel sounds and make words. Now let us see the next one, children. This is subsidiary. Okay. Use vowel sound E. So A after what it comes, children? A, E, I, O, U. Now B, let's go. We are going to learn about E vowel sound, E words. E to make words. Okay, listen, children. What I am doing here now? So you also write like this in the classwork. Now we already learned in previous vowel sound, use of vowel sound A words. Now we are going to learn how use of vowel sound E. How to make words use of vowel sound E. Now let us see children. First one, P dash N. Second one, N dash T. Third one, R dash D. Fourth one, L dash G. Fifth one, B dash E. Now let us see children, use vowels of E to make a word. They are given some words. They are not fill the words. Complete the words. So you only have to complete the words. We can use a vowels of E. So now to fill the all dashes, E. You have to write there on the dash E. Now we read children. P E N. Pen. N E T. Net. R E D. Red. L E G. Let. B E D. Bed. Like this. So in the all the words, we use common letter is E, because now we are going to learn vowel sound E words. So we use the vowel sound E words and to make a words. So in the all words you have to write E in the dash, because this is vowel sound E words now. So now we have completed words with fill in the blanks. E. In the all words, see, let us see children. In the all words having common letter E. This is vowel sound E words. Okay, now let us see next one children. So here we have a children. I saw now. Let us learn. Next we are going to learn about next I words. Okay, use a vowel sound I and to make your words. So now let us see children, how to make your words if we use the vowel sound I. This is subsidiary of C children. Okay. So you also write like this, use vowel sports. Okay. Use vowels of I to make a words. So you put the single inverted comma for the I. And you have to do an underline also. Okay, you have to do underline also. Because this is indicate vowel sound. A, E of the what will function? I. So you have to put the single inverted comma for the I. Now let us teach you how to make your words with use of I. So let us see. First word. N-B. So I will write first all the words, you know, A-B. After you write the next thing in the glass. Z-P. Fourth one. F-T. Fifth one. D-P. K-T. W-G. Now, let us see children, how to fill in the blanks with vowel sound I. You already learned, no? In the previous classes you learned, and previous means, subsidiaries you already learned, no? So tell me children, how to write here? So I have to write a dash, all words you fill in the blanks with I. So now we are going to learn vowel sound I, no? Vowel sound I. How to make a words with the vowel sound I. So, B natural, N-I-D name, K-I-D kid, Z-I-T zero, F-I-T fit, D-I-T dig, K-I-T kid, W-I-G wig. Okay, what's the natural? N-I-D name, K-I-D kid, Z-I-T zero, F-I-T fit, D-I-T dig, K-I-T kid, W-I-G wig. So, in the all words having common address is I, because we learn now vowel sound I. How do you make your words? We use a vowel sound I. So, in the all words having common address is I. Okay? So, in the all words having common address is I. Let us see, I is common address of all the words. So, you also learn like this, children. Next, I after what will vowel sound, children? What will come I after vowel sound? O. This is the number D, children. Put the subsidiary. Next, use the vowel sound. Use vowel sound. O. To make words. To make words. Now let us see, children. How to make your words use the vowel sound O. So you put the single inverted comma for the O. And you have to do underline also. Now we are going to learn use the vowel sound O and to make words. How to make your words use the vowel sound O? Now let us see, children. First one. G O dash. P O sorry dash T. F O G sorry F dash G. Fourth one T dash P. Fifth one J dash B. That is for the sixth one B dash Y. Yes, you should see the all words having a in the middle filling the blanks. So after right there, use the vowel sound O and you make your words. So how to make your words? Now doing it, I am teaching you solution. You have to write in the all dashes O, right? You have to fill the all the words with O. Okay? You have to fill the all the words with use of O. So all the words having a common letter is O. Because now we are they given the main words, use the vowel sound O and to make a words. Okay? Let us see. Read children. G O D God. P O T Pot. F O G Fog. T O P Top. J O B Job. D O Y Boy. Okay, once again, repeat the children. G O D God. P O T Pot. F O G Fog. T O P Top. J O B Job. D O Y Boy. See, let us see children. In the all words, and common letter is O. We feel the words are O with make a words. So in the all words having a vowel sound O in the middle. Okay, first now we are going to learn with use of vowel sound O, then make a words. Okay, you see children, all the words having a vowel sound O. So you also learn like this children. Then next, this is last one children. Now let us see what the word will come in the vowel sound children. You.
Optional, we have completed revision, okay, and all the subject add on
revision completed. So you must complete the classwork after you take enough note and practice every day 2 to 5 each subject. Every day 2 to 5 in each subject you practice in the rough book. You see, refer from classwork and practice there rough book 4 or 5 times. Each one main practice 4 or 5 times. Otherwise you cannot function. And one more thing, you should say and write the spellings. You say the spellings and write, after you make a words. Otherwise you cannot learn the words, no. So you must say the spellings and write in the classwork. And all that is complete the classwork in all subjects after you take care of note. Practice there 4 or 5 times in each one way. In all Sankara, Hindi, English, EBS, maths like this. I already done revision completed in all subjects. Okay, children? And you learn all the story lines and GKMS oral, Kannada oral, Hindi oral, English oral, like all the oral subjects you must learn, children. Okay. And here today, what we learn, children? Today we all learn. You have already learned vowel sound A, E, I, O, U. How to make your words? So there use must common letter is all the words having a O. And here common letter all the words having in the middle U. This like you also learned in the previous class also. And what I am showing you now, children, you also learn like this in the classwork. After take it rough note and practice there 4 or 5 times. And here completed revision, and you must practice it properly. Okay, children. Thank you.